11th edition of the biennial mega event of Defence Exposition was inaugurated by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi on Wednesday, 5th February 2020, in the capital of Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. The biggest defence exhibition in India has participation from 70 countries and over 1,000 exhibitors, including 856 Indian companies. Prime Minister Modi, in his inaugural address, said,
"Aaj ka ye avsar Bharat ki raksha suraksha ki chinta karne walon ke saath saath pure Bharat ke yuvaon ke liye bhi ek bahut bada avsar hai. Make in India se Bharat ki suraksha badhegi, wahi defense sector mein rozgar ke naye avsar bhi banenge. Aur isse भविष्य में डिफेंस एक्सपोर्ट को भी बल मिलेगा।
The Prime Minister also witnessed live demo of defense products, including 20 DRDO's products. Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, is participating in a big way in the expo. All the 7 clusters of the organization have displayed around 500 latest technologies and products, including anti-satellite missile ASAT. DRDO's stall was today visited by Honorable Raksha Mantri Shri Rajnath Singh and Chief of the Defence Staff General Bipin Rawat.